Hello and welcome to Harvest English Institute's Language Tips. Now I'd like to move on to another phrasal verb, beginning with the verb put. Let's take a look at the board. Put off. Okay, so when we put off something, it means to postpone it or delay it. So he had to put off his vacation because he wasn't feeling well. This is one way you can use this. And just try to add this into your language and have fun with it. If you make a mistake, it's okay. Thanks a lot. Come back soon and I'll see you next time.